The pawn sounds like it is the humblest of chess pieces, but it is really one of the most powerful. When working together, pawns are the soul of chess. Pawns have a few strange rules, so make sure to pay attention. Pawns can only move straight forward, and they can only move one square at a time. However, if it is their first move of the game, they can choose to move two squares forward if there is nobody blocking them, as pawns cannot jump over other pieces. Remember, the pawn can choose to advance one or two squares only on the first move. On all other moves, the pawn advances one square. Pawns are also the only piece in chess that cannot move backwards. One other thing that makes them strange is that while they can only move straight forward, pawns can only capture diagonally, and they can only capture one square away diagonally, even if it is their first turn. We will explain capturing in one of the next lessons. Let's see some pawn moves. In this position, since this pawn has yet to move in the game, white decides to move it two squares forward. Black, on the other hand, only advances this pawn one square. Remember, even though you can move your pawn two squares on its first move, you're not forced to do so. White now advances the pawn forward, and now both pawns are blocked and cannot move. In this position, how many white pawns can move? If you said one, you're correct. Notice that this pawn is blocked by the black pawn directly in front of it. Remember, pawns cannot move backwards. White now has the option to move this pawn up one square. Notice this pawn cannot move two squares forward because the black pawn blocks it. Now it's your turn to practice using the pawns. Remember, your pawns are the only pieces that cannot move backwards, so what happens when they reach the other side of the board? They get a promotion. You must trade your pawn for another piece. It can be a knight, a bishop, a rook, or the powerful queen. It cannot stay a pawn, and it cannot become a king. Also, it does not have to be one of the pieces already captured in the game. Every pawn has the potential to be promoted into a queen. You could trade it for another queen and have two queens on the board, which is incredibly powerful. Now, let's practice promoting some pawns.